First of all, our preparation started immediately after we played 1-1 against Niger in Chitende. That moment we have put in strategical master plan that has gone to preparing Chan team for the qualifiers against Tanzania, direct opening in this double header. We qualified to the Chan. Then we were preparing very well for under-23. It was unfortunately not meant to be. It was World Cup there, we went for Chan, it was Chan there, and we had under-20. Our boys reaching the quarterfinals, couldn't go to the World Cup, but good performance could not be denied and need to be recognized. In that regard, we have measured from all possible angles, and I believe that we have summoned a squad of the best performing Ugandan players at present in relation to the opposition that we shall play. And we are having, in one group of 30 players we have summoned, we are having five different groups. In first group, I would like to say from under-20 team, we have promoted several players from Captain Mogulusi, Mugisha Rogers, and others, Torach and others. This is the group number one. Second group is group of the players that we have promoted from the Chan, and there they are, of course, Waswa Begisa and the Hero, Mato and others. Then we are having the third group, group that Federation of Uganda Football Association, FUFA, is taking care especially of. 2 years ago in Mauritania, our under-20 reached the finals, and that group of players, we are trying as many as possible that are in competitive mode to keep together as an investment in the bright future of Ugandan football. And those are Bobosi, Servada, Gavin Kizito, Basangwa, Kayondo and others. This is our